Hi YouTube. Today I'm going to show you how to add files, documents, set up media to a virtual machine which was made with Hyper-V, as you cannot copy and paste it from your local machine to the virtual machine. Let's get started. Firstly, you're going to look for the folder where the virtual hard drive is kept. In this case, for Hyper-V, you need to go start this PC, C drive, users, public documents, and you'll see Hyper-V under there, virtual hard disks. As you can see, I have three VHs. Okay, first you're going to right click on a VH where you want to add documents to. Right click and you click mount. The virtual drive will now open as seen here. Now you take the document that you want to put or setup files you want to put, and you can just copy and paste it here. Now you close it, and you need to unmount this now from your computer, which you would go start, control panel, administrative tools, computer management, disk management. You just need to wait for it to populate, and then we can unmount the virtual drives. As you can see here, and here is the virtual drive that you added. In order for you to unmount it, you go to disk 2 as seen here, which is the G drive. You right click and detach VHD. Say OK. It is now gone. Now what you will do is close all these windows. You will go to your virtual machine and you start it up. Connect. Just waiting for it to start up. This is the quick and easy way to add a lot of files, documents, setup files to your virtual machine. Once it's started up, I will show you where to go. Okay, let's enter the password. Okay. So this document or setup file that you've just copied will go to start, computer, C drive, and there's the document that you copied. Hope this tutorial was helpful. Please like my videos and also subscribe. Thank you very much. Bye bye.